Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends.
These people.
Please don't let that thing come back. Okay, let's see where this goes.
I gotta do everything. Go ahead and run. That's the fun part.
Thank you.
think. Just think. There's got to be a way out.
You're still alive.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanding search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
Ain't nobody do a job right but me around here. I tell you what.
Oh. stop.
Smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing. Can't hear nothing. Damn kids. Where'd they go? Craziness going on.
Thank you.
spicy as it gets. Drink up now.
This will shut you up.